like therapy, and you mentioned spirituality. Like, how much of that has been increased in your life, and has also helped you keep that balance to not allow that?
Well, therapy has increased my life just recently. It's like four years now. But music has always been my therapy, right. And I've always been a spiritual person. My grandfather, you know, what he was doing with his daughter, he was a pastor. Just called transgenerational trauma, right? Something about him wasn't right. So I was like, man, people in religion are hypocrites. Mm. So I sought out religion to say, okay, maybe I'm not a Christian. Let me see, maybe I'm, you know, God body.
right?
Okay. Maybe I'm a Buddhist. Mm. Okay. Maybe I'm Muslim. So I got a bit of, and then realized, oh, I'm just a spiritual person. Because if you walk into any one of these places, you walk into a mosque, a church, a thing, it's an altar.